Breaks my chains of torment. You are strong, but you are far too small, even for an Olympian to be a god. Kratos. You dare show your face to me after what you have done? I will make you suffer. Why would I ever trust a servant of Zeus? Kratos, still the arrogant and foolish warrior. You have not changed. And how do you plan to defeat the King of the Gods?
By taking the blade of Olympus back and driving it into Zeus's heart! It holds the power I once wielded as the God of War!
The Blade of Olympus? I have not heard that name in many years. Since the end of the Great War, bloodlust and power raged within Zeus. His desire to rule over mortals was intolerable to us. The war between the Titans and the Olympians forged the landscape of the mortal world. It was a war that we knew the Titans must win. If we lost, it would mean an end to the golden age of the Titan rule. Peace and prosperity for mankind would be no more. Gaius says is true, Ghost of Sparta. You are a powerful warrior and a worthy ally of the Titan.
Then tell me how to find the Temple of the Sisters of Fate.
None. Not even the Titan know how to reach the Sisters.
Yeah. Ugh!